Yeah. Quarters and nickels dimes. 25 ways to change 10 people 5 times. 5 crimes, don't have 10 witnesses present. Cause a quarter of those 10 are victims and peasants. Loosen your hand, let go of your idea. Still waiting to reconnect. All to Pangea, the old maid. Put an upgrade in the parking meter. Now we can't drive away without the time amnesia. You forgot what you're really waiting for. Staple cold sores on the freezer door. Won't open the six, stand close to your wits. Build a wall around the president using Mexico bricks. Study and sit on your Patriot Act. Meanwhile, your Patriots act like Tom Brady can rap. Deflate your attack. Walk over the boom bat, spoon feed, gluttony, part of Hillary's fat. You pussies are off track, Roger your Danica. Slide your reading into next to Britannica. Laugh at your leisure, market your seizure. They school that you teach is not a new leader. You birds have nerves to eat from the feeder. I'm deaf to kinda, don't need to be a lip reader. Miss me with your stills, I'm waiting for your skills. Change your whole appeal with slipping on the rail. Change won't come, but change is given. Change is living in the unforgiven. Still shivering, cause the change is cold. Still time's roaming, but the change is bold. Still waiting. Still waiting for change, and I'm still waiting. Still waiting for change, and a change won't come if you don't believe. It's hard to believe in a change you can't see.
I see you trying to check people and direct people, when you really need to learn to accept people. Lack of respect makes you disrespect people. If they don't agree with you, then they're evil. Looking for change under every seat cushion, but the same 2 cents is all you ever bring to it. Just a weak loser who won't bring solutions. You love change as long as someone else do it. Walk by the trash and never think to pick it up. Antisocial, but complain that your city sucks. Dead broke, but still refuse to read a book. You don't want change, you wanna act like you give a fuck. From over here, it looks like a cry for help. It's not healthy to be so mad at the world and always expect change from everybody else. You want real change, you gotta start with yourself. Number one, slow your roll. Stop obsessing about things that you don't control. Number two, embrace growth, but never forget the fact that change is slow. Number three, self-belief. You can't mold reality into what you can't see. And finally, consistency. Real change is only possible if you believe.
Change won't come, but change is given. Change is living in the unforgiven. Still shivering, cause the change is cold. Still time's roaming, but the change is bold. Still waiting. Still waiting for change, and I'm still waiting. Still waiting for change, and a change won't come if you don't believe. It's hard to believe in a change you can't see.